James Madison was the fourth president of the United States and known as the father of the Constitution. One of his first problems was with the states in Great Britain. Things got worse and they called for a war. During it, Britain came into Washington and decided to burn down many buildings, and the White House was one. James Madison and his government had to quickly leave the building. Later, the British and the U.S. signed the Treaty of Ghent to end the problems.